I want to get their new Philly cheesesteak. All right. Don't they have a Philly cheesesteak burger here in Carl's Jr., the new one?
That's done.
Oh, that's done. Damn. All right. What should I get here?
The majestic line is someone you do not cross.
Thomas said, the dollars Chris K set you up.
I don't think he set me up. I think he has fucking borderline Asperger's. Western Burger Superstar, perhaps? Or a bacon? I guess I'll go. You ever have a bacon, like a double bacon or something? Mm-hmm. What is it called on here? Oh, the Western bacon or no? I don't like the onion.
You can do this as a little double bacon cheeseburger. You want to do that?
No, I want to go something a little bit more premium.
So we got the guacamole bacon, the double bacon. You got bacon any sandwich
yeah.
For
$1.50. Yeah, let me go get a guacamole bacon, please. The single, please. Gotcha. Just by itself. And that's for here. No, I have my own beverage. Thank you, though. Thank you.
If I got one ball 15 single, it'll be $9.63, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
All right, I'm sorry about the week. Did you want to try our fish sandwich? Thank you, Evan. I'm sorry, what did you say? Number 3? Number 4, thank you. All right, what size did you like that? All right, what would you like to drink?
I wish they had that Philly cheesesteak thing. That would have been great. So. I just got this in the mail. And it's from Honolulu, Hawaii. This came from Honolulu, Hawaii. It says here, here's $10. Put it on red or a double shot on your next live stream. Hang this card on the fridge. Nice streams. All right, so I have to put $10 on red or a double shot. Is that from you, Sweet Jumps? Thanks
a lot.
My
name's Jared. You need me, call me, okay?
All right, thank you very much.
No
problem. Now, let's do a food review here. Here's their burger, their bacon and guacamole burger. Yeah, the customer service was really good here. So this is a burger, lettuce, tomato, onions, bacon, and guacamole. It's really good. Yes, this is, no, actually I had White Castles and that sucked. Because, you know, I was on Fremont Street. That's where the Clark County Detention Center is, right behind the Golden Nugget on Main Street. The at that bacon, chat. Oh, this is fucking, I'm gonna give this fucking, at a scale of 1 to 5, for fast food and a burger, maybe because I was craving this, I'm gonna give this a solid 5, at a scale of 1 to 5, solid 5. Everybody go to like fucking Google reviews, go to Yelp, and give this place 5 stars. Ah, it was delicious. Ugh. Oh man, that was incredible. Thank you, that was great.